actual plan is to repaint the entire hospital building.